To hear a voice that really connects can stop you dead in your tracks.
Well, howdy.
It's a corker.
Yeah.
That's a corker.
Yeah.
I'm still standing up.
Because that was literally, I was dropped dead. I was like,
I just found what I'm looking for.
Come here, baby. Come here.
I'm overpronouncing the words a little bit.
I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't.
Just putting a little bit of rasp.
No, but you're not a better man yourself. No, did you see how sick Will was? I'm like, yes!
Magician.
It's nice that they kind of just pull back a little bit on it. It's not called the dance, it's called the voice, yeah, you know?
Of course.
Well, I'm a big fan of passion, you know, who cares about the notes? Just get in there.
You know what time it is? I think I'm about to miss me bus home.
I nearly had him, Adam. I nearly had Adam.
This feels like we're splitting up. Are we splitting up? I've tried that one myself.
Ground, you know, with my diaphragm, a book on my head.
Wait.
I don't feel baby. No, hold him back.
I think we're gonna blend really, really, really well together.
Pretty amazing. You were the last person out tonight.
Yeah.
You know, and you still came out and you kicked butt.
Danny plays a lot of instruments. You know, if you can play drums in rehearsals and sort of coach you at the same time, you do that. I don't know whether you could get music out of anything, but you would certainly try.
That's what I was waiting for.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You have the voice of an angel. You are absolutely blessed with it.
It's my boy.
Oh. Get in. I'd be in the arms of an angel, in fairness. Like, it's incredible. I can't do it. Sorry.
The cat. Copy cat.
Yeah, just one. Don't mess it up. You don't understand how hard it is to play guitar and sing that flawlessly.
I thought they'd grown a beard and everything in that one.
You never know what the El Silver Fox has under his sleeve.
Bring it on.
As if I say somebody else and somebody else gets through in the vote, then I've got to deal with somebody all week, so I think... You know what I'm saying?
We're like, you didn't pick me, so...
I need to be more cunning, don't I?
For a thousand years, loved you for a thousand.
First time today. Beautiful.
Team Dan,
if you want to have a
baby. You need to show off the fact that you can sing, not just...
I think I can speak for the rest of the UK in saying that you can probably give up the busking, mate.
My coach has thought it was very different to the others. It's a collaborative effort.
I'll give you a piece of advice. Take a deep breath, tilt your head back, and shout out Team Danny! But it just didn't hit me right in the gut, you know, like a linnet would, you know? Oh. It's hard, man, you know what I mean? Turn around to someone, he was in a band, famous band, like, singles out, was on stage doing all the stuff and then sings here and then no one turns around, you know?
What?
Title Babylon, sounds like something Will would have wrote, because he babbles on and on and on and on. I'm not gonna sit here again and beg for it, you know, because I know you know that we are the right match.
Staring at the bottom of your glass, hoping one thing can make the dream last. The dreams come slow and they go so fast.
Oh. It was so good. That was so, so good. I was going no for no. You see me back there, I was like, nah, as you did it, and then you went up with no heart. I was like, I'm just gonna stop there. I did notice you picked up all Jesse's facial expressions. I was sitting here pretty going, I'm gonna have him on my team, but then Tom Malicious right here.
Yeah!
Sneaking in behind me there.
Awesome team. Awesome.
We got the private jet now.
Oh yeah.
We're heading off to Paris for a little date.
Oh yeah, sure. He's such a liar.
Rocking the stage.
Yeah.
You sure you came with the hair and you just did it.
Left me, can I go home now? Can I go home?
You caught eye line with me and I was like, oh my god, this is gonna kill. Oh, you smashed it though, lads, you smashed it, brilliant.
I think Tom's a legend because he's been around, you know, forever.
Frank Sinatra.
And ever.
Jackie Wilson.
And ever.
Elvis Presley.
And ever.
And I'm an idiot for putting you guys together. I'd say if we were a family, I'd be the Irish cousin that only comes at Christmas and gets really drunk and messes things up.
Oh,
sitting pretty.
I'll do literally anything for Team Danny.
Come on, guys. First time on the show, I'm doing it.
Can I ask a question, please?
She does, she has a God-given gift, you know. God didn't just kiss her throat, he made out with it.
No losers. No losers. No losers. Dressing the same, looking the same. I'm wearing geek chic.
That battle just rattled the whole room. Even that little, came back, brilliant, really great.
I bottle it all the time. I've been on David Letterman, Ellen, all these shows, and absolutely made a hames of it. But I'm still here, I'm still rocking, I'm still rolling.
What I need in this battle is like two books just going at it.
Come on, everybody, let's make a moment here. Let's go.
Shooting stars just passing by. You'll be coming home with me tonight. We'll be burning up like neon light. Be still my heart, 'cause it's freaking out. It's freaking out right now. Shining like stars, 'cause we're beautiful. We're beautiful right now. You're all I see in all these places. You're all I see in all these faces. So let's pretend we're running out of time. Of time. Baby, when they look up at the sky, we'll be shooting stars just passing by. You'll be coming home with me tonight. And we'll be burning up like neon lights. Baby, when they look.
Be still, my heart.
cause it's freaking out.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you kidding me?